Okay, loves, welcome back to Lucelina 82 TV. You already know who it is, babies. It's me, Luce, just for my lovies here. And today, guys, I've got a video for you to kind of give you maybe, you know, gift ideas for you to get that gift for your special someone on Valentine's Day gift. Yeah, we're gonna talk about gifts, but we're talking about Valentine's Day gifts, my babies. Ah. So excited for you guys. I so excited because this is my first Valentine's Day gift ideas video, and I'm excited to give you my tips or my ideas of things that I think would be a great gift for that special someone in your life. I don't know, baby girl, baby boy, you know. Let's go. So to jump right in, you guys, I'd like to talk about both gifts for her and for him. Like, you know, from your special girl to you to your special girl, you know. So to start off, I like to talk about things. These are things, you guys, once again, these are just things that I think I would like to get as a gift, that I would enjoy to receive as a gift, and I would enjoy giving as a gift as well. So here we go. So starting off, you can never go wrong with giving a girl like jewelry or whatever, you guys. So to start off, I'd like to show y'all some things that I believe are very popular right now. So let me tell you guys, I'm all about my Kendra Scott's, you guys. Like, let's talk about these little babies right here. I love my Kendra Scott stuff, you guys. Guys, if you're listening to me, and girls, oh no, then you do you, I do me. Kendra Scott is so popular right now, you guys. Kendra Scott pieces are very chic, elegance. I don't know, I've got several of her pieces. When I tell you, I love Kendra Scott. And FYI, whoever's watching, when it is your birthday month and you have a Kendra Scott store, standalone store in your, wherever you live, you can always go to Kendra Scott and use your birthday discount. The only thing you have to do is take your ID and say, hey, it's my birthday. You get 50% off one jewelry piece in the store. It could be a pair of earrings, it could be a necklace, it could be a bracelet, it could be a ring, whatever floats your boat. Let me tell you, I use my birthday discount. So let's dig right in. Now, what I'm going to show you are some of these things are gifts that I received. So they're just kind of gift ideas to give you. These I received for Christmas, you guys. I love these. I actually already have a color like this. You guys, I'm trying to fix it for you guys so it can look pretty. Don't you just hate it when it gets all twisted up? There we go. I do actually have these already in a different style. But since I never went to take them back, and it's literally already a month ago, I'm just going to go ahead and keep them. But these are very nice. That's a good everyday essential piece. Now, as far as what I picked up for my birthday, you guys, I can get a little crazy when I go to Kendra Scott's. Now, this, I had been wanting this baby for a long time. Now you might say, like, what is that? It's a choker. It's one of those chokers that you wrap around your neck a couple of times, and you just kind of either like make a bow, knot it, whatever floats your boat, you guys. It is so cute. Look how delicate it is. Look at these little, you know, the little tassels or spikes, whatever you want to call them. They have like little rhinestones, if you can see the detailing, you guys. Little rhinestones going down it. So elegant, so chic. You can dress it up, dress it down, you know, whatever. As a matter of fact, if I wanted to do it right now and wear it with this, it's like lately it's all about the layered look. So this is a good piece if you want to give something, you know, that special someone something, you know, something nice. And like I said, I used my birthday discount. Regular price on this is $55, but with my birthday discount, I got it for $22.50. The only other thing I picked up in that store that day, as like, you know, gifts that I think a girl would like to get, like aka myself, are these lovely beauties. Oh, I love the way it looks, the style of it, how it's kind of like the detailing, it's see-through, you guys. There's no stone in it, it's just a hollow. These jewelry pieces are a little bit expensive, but they're good accessories. Like, they're not gonna be those accessories that, don't get me wrong, I do wear dollar stuff, whatever, you know. I like cheap stuff too. Don't think I'm all this rich girl that buys all this rich people stuff. No. But these are pieces that you can get a lot of use out of. I'm telling you, when I tell you this, you guys, I don't know, let me kind of zoom you in. These pieces, like this one right here you're seeing on me, this is my favorite go-to piece. This is the earring. These are the earrings, excuse me, that match the necklace. You guys, I tell you, this is like my go-to set all the time on a daily basis. I literally leave this out on my dresser because I just wear it that much. It doesn't matter what I'm wearing. I can be wearing like tennis and a t-shirt and I still have to have like something to kind of make me feel more like myself. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm a wear a tennis and a jeans kind of girl, but sometimes, most of the time, I'm always, you know, in my booties. No. In my booties, like in the ones that go on my feet, not in my booty. Guys, don't think nasty. Good minds. But yes, you guys, and look how pretty this look. This is a layered look. Kind of trying to stand up so you can see how this layered look looks. It's all about this too, you guys. I also picked this up. I did not get this at Kendra Scott. As a matter of fact, I managed to pick it up on clearance at Dillard's, you guys. And I picked it up and then it was like an extra percentage off. Here's the like clearance tag. I literally just cut it off and put it on right now because I was like, oh, it's got the pink and it'll match. And it's my favorite metal color. It's rose gold. So I picked this up. This would be a very nice gift for any girl that in your life, you know, whatever, or bestie, whatever you want to do, you know, because I know we all do the Galentine's, you know, like where I give to my friend, you know, my special friend Peanut Butter. I love you, girl. But yes, moving on, another thing that would be very popular and it probably any girl in your life or girl, guy, whatever, would like are these little cute chokers, you guys. These are cute and very, you know, unique. Well, not unique. I can't, not the word unique. Actually, you know, this piece right here, you guys, cost me $7. $7. How cute is that? I picked that up at Dillard's. That's another nice little gift that, you know, maybe you can give to your special friend or that girl in your life. You know. Also pick these up, you guys. These are all just tips and suggestions. You know, this is another really cute choker. Almost looks like one of those ones from Bobble Bar. If anybody knows what Bobble Bar is, it's a website online. They also sell their stuff in stores at Nordstrom, like the high-end stores. This is another one. And these almost look like Bobble Bar pieces. And Bobble Bar is very nice. They got very nice accessories, but they can be a little pricey. To be honest with you, I've always wanted stuff from them, but I've never bought it because I just feel like it's so expensive. I don't know. I'm all about finding good deals and bargains, you guys. That's just me. I can't. Once in a while, I will allow myself to splurge, but for the most part, I try to keep it within a budget. Let's move on. Moving on to clothes. Another thing girl likes are clothes. We like jewelry, we like clothes, we like shoes, we like accessories. You know. So, like, if she's anything like me, you guys, I bet she would love this. This jacket is so cute. Kind of scooting back so you can see it. It's a very nice little leather. It's pleather. Let's get it straight. I paid $20 for it, so don't get it twisted. Now, what I do is try to find you guys Valentine's Day gifts on a budget because I know a lot of us can't afford to go all out and splurge, which we'll talk about like higher price gifts later. But this was just, I managed to fall upon it. Like for some reason, well not for some reason, let me scratch that. You know how it is, spring's coming up. So now the department stores are trying to clear out all the winter stuff to make space for the spring stuff. And so they put all the jackets at 65% off. I happened to fall upon it and I was like passing by. And out of the corner of my eye, I saw this. And so it is so cute and I was like, I have to have it. And then I was like, well, wait, let me see how much it costs. Cause you know, it was Dillard's. But I was actually surprised. It's right here, $20. I don't know if you can see it. $20.65, you guys. And then it was an extra percentage off. I don't even remember how much it ended up being, as a matter of fact, but this is so cute. You can get so much use out of it. I think she would get so much use out of it. He or she, whoever you're giving it to, I don't know, you know. But yes, this is a very good staple piece for a girl to have in her closet. I'm pretty sure any girl would love to get this because I know if it was me, I would love to get it. So moving on, you guys. I don't want to take forever because I've got a lot of stuff to show you guys. So excited. Now, if she's anything like me and loves to work out and is an athletic person, you know, all about that, or she likes to wear, you know, workout clothes on a daily basis, what they now call athleisure wear. You can wear athletic as a daily basis, as your daily wardrobe, whatever. You know, that's not me. I don't do that. I like to wear my workout clothes to work out and that's it. Then this girl come home and glam it up. But yes, if she's anything like me, I'm pretty sure she would enjoy workout gear. So, lo and behold, these little babies are so cute. You guys, like I said, I'm all about finding Valentine's Day gifts and any kind of gifts on a budget because some of us can't afford to splurge all the time. Just saying. And so, you guys, I happened to walk into Victoria's Secret, and I guess it must have just been the right day, because all their, they had like a clearance section, and it was a semi-annual sale. It's also the bra sale, whatever, $14.99, it said final days. So I happened to walk back to the back of the store, because that's where they have the clearance stuff, and they had, sexy stuff, girls, sexy stuff was a clearance and an extra 50% off.
Yes.
Anyways. So I saw that sign, I saw that it said 50% off, and I was like all over that, like white on rice. Anyways, so I think any girl who likes to work out or is all about working out or likes to wear workout clothes on a daily basis would love to get these as a gift. You guys, it's just a simple, it says knockout tight. So it's a medium rise form-fitting tight. So it's basically like just a workout tight. And it looks like it's a very good material, very good. It's not gonna be, you guys, one pet peeve for me, let me tell you, pet peeve number, what, 5,000? I do not like a workout pant that is fine when you put it on, but when you're at the gym and you like lifting weights or doing something that you have to bend over, like, you know, I go to boot camp class, so I have to bend over. I do not like it when their thing gets so sheer, you can see what kind of undies they were. That does not fly with me. So, I love the fact that these are very thick, you guys. Super thick, super, looks like it's gonna be a good compression tight. I love some compression tights. I think any girl who likes to work out would like to get this, along with a cute little tank top. You guys, all this stuff was an extra 50% off, so I kid you not when I tell you. This was $19.50, it says $9.99. I got it for $7. $7 at Victoria's Secret, you know, and then, they're gonna know it's Victoria because it says VSX, you guys, VSX. Hopefully when you see this video and you hit your nearest Victoria's Secret, you will still find all this stuff on sale. Like I said, I picked all this stuff up. It was an extra 50% off. These workout pants ended up costing me $14.99, and this little tank was $7. $7, you guys, along with complete the outfit. What I like to do is when I give a gift, I like to complete the outfit, whether I'm making an outfit, making, you know, like give a shirt and a bottom, or, you know, accessories, whatever. Whatever you need to do to complete the outfit, but on a budget. I also managed to pick these babies up. It's a nice little sports bra, you guys. And he would look so cute with either one of these tops and these shirts, the bottoms, I'm sorry. And so I managed to pick this up. You guys, it was originally, I don't know, they covered it up. But I know these are expensive, and then it was $24.99, and from $24.99 it went down to $14.99, something like that. You guys, these, I've never tried them, but hey, $14.99, my go-tos were always the Under Armour ones, and I picked those up for the same price that I picked that one up at the outlets. But to give it a try and have something new and to revamp my workout wardrobe, I went ahead and bought those to try it out. Like I said, I think any girl who loves to work out would enjoy that and get a lot of use out of it. I know I would get excited. I know I would love it. Another thing that I think a girl or anybody who likes to work out, because this can be for boy or girl, are these swell bottles. You guys, I love this swell bottle. A friend of mine turned me to these last year when I was at work, and I just enjoy my swell bottle. It's a bottle that's a stainless steel bottle. I forgot all the details they tell you when you buy it, whatever, but I love this bottle because it keeps your water hot for full cold for a full 24 hours, or hot, whatever you put in here, it'll keep it hot or cold for a full 24 hours. You guys, literally when I tell you I would fill this baby up with ice at work, I'm talking about, I love some ice, baby, chica, ice. I love me some ice water, you guys, and I would get a lot of use out of this baby. And because it has hearts, how fitting of Valentine's. It matches the exact top that I talked about, you guys, in that fashion haul I posted. So I think anybody who loves to work out, you can do like a pant, a shirt, and this thing, but do be warm. This is a little pricey. They do have three sizes. They have like a small, and then a medium, and this one. This one runs about $45 plus tax if you order it online off of their swell.com website, because it is a swell bottle. they do cost $45 plus shipping and handling and taxes and stuff, so you're looking at about $50, $52, give or take about $60. But I'm telling you, anyone who's anyone and knows about all this stuff would greatly appreciate it. I'm telling you, last year when we started working with my new coworker Renee Parks, which, girl, I love you, girl. Last year when we started working, she was a new teacher in our room, And I remember as like a welcome gift for me and my other friend, my other coworker, she gave us each a swell bottle. I kid you not when I tell you, I did that Tom Cruise thing and jump on my seat because I was like, ah, swell bottle. I was so excited because I had a swell bottle because I had been wanting one forever. So I was so happy that I finally got a swell. You guys, anybody who knows what all this stuff is, they would be so excited if you give them one of those workout pants from Victoria's Secret, a nice little tank, and that little sports bra, and that little water bottle, and they're like, yes, I'm set to go to the gym. I know I'll be. And moving on, we're still going to stay with apparel, my loves. I think anyone who's anyone and is a fashionista like myself would love these boots, baby. These are so cute. How would these look on your girl? Tell me. And these are Steve Madden's, baby. These are so cute. I have been wanting these boots for a long time. And I'm telling you, if this girl or guy, whoever you're giving it to, because I don't know, you know, guys sometimes like wearing stuff like this too. I think this would be such a nice gift. You guys, this is a little more pricey, I know. But I did manage to pick these up on sale. If you do have your Steve Madden store or go to stevemadden.com, these are on sale for 30% off. They have right now a very cute selection of clearance shoes that are 30% off to 50% off. And I think that anybody who would love shoes like I do would get a thrill. Open these babies up. You guys, let me tell you, just between you and me, I did a little birthday haul shopping. But anyways, loves, I think that if you guys are looking for a nice gift for your girl, I think that if she likes shoes like me, she would love these boots. These are nice velvet. They call them silver, the silver ones, but it says gray on here. You guys, I cannot tell you how long I've been wanting these boots. I hadn't picked them up because they were full price, which was $99.95. And then I remember going one time and they were on sale at Macy's and they were on sale at Nordstrom's. But Macy's didn't have the color that I want and Nordstrom had the color, but they didn't have my size. And then I went to see Madden and I was like, you guys, do y'all price match? They're like, yeah, okay. So they said, why didn't you purchase it at any of the stores? So I explained to them and they're like, oh, I'm sorry. Well, they have to physically have the shoe in the store for us to price match. I was like, really? Do you think that if they had the shoe in them stores, I would have come to you? Yeah, I don't think so. But yes, loves, I'm telling you, they have another pair that was so cute that I wanted to bring back with me too. But I had to calm down. But yes, my babies, I think these would be a lovely gift for your girl. And hey, if you want to take it a step further, guys, and be like, baby, I bought you an outfit for date night, Valentine's night. Yeah, you're going to have it made, honey. You're gonna have that baby eating out the palm of your hand in the nighttime. Let's move on, babies. Now, what else can I show you? I think another thing that girls would love, but also the men in your life, babies, would love. Guys, what girl does not like perfumes? Let me tell you, when I told you that I went into Victoria's Secret, they also have like a lot of makeup bags and perfumes and body stuff on sale. Excuse me, I'm just dropping everything over her. But yes, I managed to find these, you guys, and it's three roller balls. It's the Bombshell, the Scandalous, and the Tease. Just so you can see, I'm sorry if the reflection is kind of, but you can't see it, but there are three roller balls in here. What girl doesn't like perfumes, you guys? And what a better way for her to try these, the different scents, and then see which one she likes. And if she ends up liking it at her birthday anniversary, I don't know, whatever's coming around the corner for you guys, because I know for us, it's like Valentine's birthday, then Valentine's, and then later on Mother's Day and anniversary. You know, it's like everything comes all up at once. But yeah, what girl wouldn't like perfumes? I love perfumes. I have a few favorite fragrances that I go to all the time and I literally keep on my dresser. And what a better way to try them out as a sample size where they're roller balls. It's pretty big size, you guys. Just to show you an example, it's pretty much like this. And it's a good thing to try out, you know, for us girls to carry around in our purse or guys, whatever. And guess how much I paid for this, you guys? $10. Yeah. An original price was $54. $54, you guys. When I tell you $54 and it was on sale, it was an extra percentage off. When I went to pay, I'll show you why, it was $27 in a minute. And guys, and girls, whatever. Another thing that a girl would not know, I mean, I know I've gotten this before and I like it. Guys, and I know girls, calm your nerves. They're just like, that's not for me, that's for him. But you gonna wear it. So this is really cute, you guys. I think if you want to take that extra step, you can also go into Victoria's, go into Frederick's, do what you do, you know, find something you would like your woman to wear, whatever, woman, man, I don't know, find something you would like that significant other for you, you know, for them to put on in the nighttime, you guys. I'm telling you, if you take it at, guys, tip, if you go get her them little cute shoes and booties, that's what you call booties, okay? If you go get her those and you find her a little cute outfit, like a dress, I don't know, I personally would like to wear those with a pair of skinny jeans and like this little jacket, you know, dress it up, or with a dress, a little midi dress, them booties, they would look so cute. Like, baby, I made you an outfit, look. And then in the nighttime, like, baby, I got something else for you. Yeah, baby. And I'm telling you, because this is coming from me as a woman, if my man did all that, then baby, I ain't gonna tell you anymore. Yes, but yes, you guys, I think any girl who's any girl, hey, you know how much I spent with this? $27. And hopefully by the time you see this video and you hit your nearest Victoria's Secret, this stuff will still be on sale. I'm pretty sure it will be, because Victoria is pretty good about that. But yeah, $27 on all that. Another little thing, like, you know, rollerballs. Rollerballs are good. I love rollerballs because I could just keep it in my purse, you know, refresh myself, just depending on, you know, your girl, whatever. And then if you want to go a step, you know, take something, like maybe she's tech savvy or whatever. You guys, if your girl's tech savvy, I'm pretty sure she would probably like a pair, not a pair. I'm trying to get this out here. I'm pretty sure if your girl's tech savvy and she likes techie stuff, I'm like tongue-tied. If your girl likes techie stuff, I keep on repeating myself, what girl wouldn't like a nice little phone case? You guys, I love this phone case. It is a Rebecca Minkoff, and you're probably like, oh? Oh, yeah. Rebecca Minkoff, you guys. Rebecca Minkoff is a designer, and she designs purses. I forgot what else she designs, but she also has these phone cases. You guys, this phone case is beautiful. It is so nice. It is popular right now. I've noticed a lot of people have it. This is for the iPhone 7. But how pretty is that, you guys? Look how pretty that is. It's like marble. And then it's got her, like, the Rebecca Minkoff name. I know you can't see it because of the reflection and it's silver lettering, but it's so pretty. I think if your girl knows, or that significant other knows about brands, and they see this and be like, oh my god, they're gonna pee their panties. Let me tell you. And this can be for either girl or guy. Girl or guy can have this, you guys. I'm pretty sure that if your girl or guy is a tech savvy person, they would love to get these Beats. These are the new Beats, the Power, the P3, whatever, I forgot what they're called. And you guys, I know these are a little pricey, and that's why I said we'll talk about higher price stuff later on, which was, that's why I left these for last, because I know some of us don't, or I know most of us, like I said, I went and bought these cash, you guys. There's like a promo. There was a promo going on a while back, and these are actually, you know, I share these with my son. But these are a promo that were going on, and they were on sale at T-Mobile. And then, you know, T-Mobile, you can always add it onto your bill. So we're literally paying $8 a month on these. So, but anybody who's anybody and knows about Beats and headphones, and if they're a music person like I am myself, I love to be listening to my music as my son is, you know. And I think if they have these, they would get a lot of use out of these. It'd probably be a really good gift. Another thing that I think would be a good gift for your man, ladies, and hopefully my husband ain't gonna watch this video, because this is his gift. I don't know if you noticed, like right now all the rave is about the guys having their facial hair and like keeping up with it. I know my husband has facial hair, and I do like for him to keep up with it. Let me tell you, I don't like no man looking ratchet. If I don't like to look ratchet, my man ain't gonna look ratchet. Let me tell you. So I think anybody who's anybody, and if he's a barber, he's not a barber. If he has a beard and facial hair and he's all about keeping up with it and stuff, I think he would get a lot of use out of this, you guys. I managed to pick this up at Sally's. Now, this was a little bit pricey. It was about $80, but because I also bought the protection plan for 2 years, and it covers everything. But yeah, I think he would love this because he's always, you know, shaving. My husband also, he shaves his head. He shaves all his hair off. He likes the bald look. You know, he's trying to be like... Vin Diesel. I'm just kidding, guys. He likes to go bald and he always keeps up with his beard, so I think he would get a lot of use out of this. Hopefully he ain't gonna watch this video because this is your gift, honey. Happy Valentine's. Yes, my love. And that's pretty much it, you guys. Oh, I have one more thing. And if your guy's a tech savvy person as well, how would he love to get these Beats and a Mophie? You guys, I think if your guy loves all that kind of stuff, I know my husband, he likes these because he uses his phone so much that he runs through the battery. So, and the Mophie is a thing that you charge it and it's like an extra battery because you connect it to your phone. If your phone's running low or whatever and you don't have a charger, you don't have a car charger, you don't have anywhere to charge your phone, you can charge it with this. So this is a pretty good gift idea, you guys. I don't know. These are just tips and suggestions on gifts that you can give for that significant other in your life. Just depending on, you know, what that person is, how they are, what they like. You're going to know that person better than I would know that person. These are just things that I think I would like to receive. Like I said at the beginning, things that I would like to receive and I think things that you would love to give, you know. Like I said, another great gift idea would be a nice watch, you guys. I love watches. I am an avid collector of watches. Like I said, you know, this is just one of my many collections, you guys. And this was very popular back in the day, and I think it still is. And don't get it twisted, guys. I got like maybe 6 or 7 Michael Kors watches. I don't know how many I have. I lost count. And my husband has quite a few too in his selection. Another thing that I think would be an awesome gift, you guys, I gave him this last year, is a watch case, a watch box. I actually picked that up off of Groupon, you guys, and it was like $14.99, whatever, and then I just sent it off to be monogrammed, and it's like a glass. I wish I would have pulled it out for you guys to see. I'll probably just insert a picture in here for you guys to see, but I think that would be an awesome gift. My husband actually said, you know, I think you should use it because I don't have that many watches. And I was like, you don't have any watches now because it's empty. But, and yeah, and sure enough, he's already filled it up. That's a really good gift. I think that would be something I would love to receive myself. A nice watch case to put all my watches in because I do have quite a few. And like I said, don't get it twisted. It's not because I got money. I've picked up all the watches that I have for the most part on sale. Like this one. Cost me like what, $70, you guys? Like I said, I'm all about sales, and take me to a sale and it's like sucker written all over this face, rah rah. But yes, my loves, that's pretty much it. These are the great gift ideas that I have for you guys, and I hope that this was good for you. FYI, one more thing, I'm forgetting. It's like I should have made a list. I'm bad about this. I think that if your girl, or I keep on saying your girl, I need to say significant other because I don't know who watching. If they are makeup people like me, let me tell you, I think she would love to get the Sweet Peach Too Faced collection. She would also enjoy getting the new modern, well, it's not new, you guys, scratch that, the Modern Renaissance palette. She would probably also love to get the Naked 3 palette by Urban Decay. Anything else, what else can I show you? This is also on sale, you guys, the Urban Decay Full Spectrum Palette. You guys, if your girl like a makeup junkie like this girl right here, let me tell you, she gonna be in love with you for the rest of your life. Let me just give you an example. I got this for Christmas from my friend, this Urban Decay Naked 3 palette. This palette, I had been wanting it, but I didn't get it, because I was like trying to do Christmas shopping, whatever, and I said, I'll just pick it up later. Hopefully it's not limited edition. My friend gave it to me. Let me tell you, I nearly peed my pants when I got it. And my husband was like, I never seen that side of you. I was like, uh-huh. Baby, that's what happens when you get something you want. Mm-hmm. I'm not saying I didn't get nothing I want. People, really? So, that's pretty much it, my babies. I hope this video was entertaining for you, or at least helpful, you know, maybe give you some ideas to get you gifts for your loved ones. But yes, and happy Valentine's Day.